Welcome to Crypto Bull. In this video, we will review one meme coin. As you remember, a couple of videos ago, as you can see here, Shiba Inu, I invested in this cryptocurrency, which is also a meme coin. However, Shiba Inu has a huge supply. It has a very, very huge supply. It has 500 trillion cryptocurrencies in circulation. However, I was looking for some new cryptocurrency, some new meme coin, and I wanted to find some because they are getting very, very popular, and I wanted to invest, but with less circulating supply, with cryptocurrency which don't have such a huge circulating supply, but it is also some meme coin where people could invest, because these meme coins, like I mentioned guys, they are getting very popular. And if you have been, for example, watching videos, seeing what cryptocurrency YouTubers are talking about, you would notice that there is a huge hype around meme coins and new cryptocurrency, like TikTokers and new people who are joining cryptocurrency space, they are joining meme coins. So I decided to find one, and I found one, and I will review this in this video. This cryptocurrency is MILF Finance. As you can see, it doesn't have such a huge circulating supply or total supply or maximum supply. It has only 8 billion of these. However, price is the same as currently is Shiba Inu, or even less than Shiba Inu. If you compare, for example, this circulating supply to Shiba Inu circulating supply, then this, we are talking here only about 8 billion, guys, where Shiba Inu have 500 trillion. This means that first come millions, then come billions, where we are here now, and then comes trillions. So in Shiba Inu there is 500 trillion in circulation, and price is higher than this price here, guys. And here we are having only 8 billion, and that's why I decided to invest in this cryptocurrency. And I will do a quick overview of this cryptocurrency. And this is meme coin, this is for mothers pretty much, and I believe that this could also, or if this cryptocurrency could explode, as you can see it already moved. However, Bitcoin is now going down, it now moved up 9.5%. So I believe that there is interest of this cryptocurrency for people. And by the way guys, this is on Binance Smart Chain, this is not on Ethereum, so transaction fees and buying it is very simple and very easy. Let's have a look what is going on their blockchain. You can see that there is already a holders on this cryptocurrency. There is 5,227 holders for this cryptocurrency. So 5,000 people already have bought this. So I decided to invest a couple hundred dollars into this cryptocurrency. And as always guys, as I have been mentioning in my previous videos where we were talking about investing in different cryptocurrencies, never invest all your money in one cryptocurrency. Always diversify. If you have $1,000, you diversify and invest in 5 different projects. Don't invest all in one. As an investor, to not lose your money, to buy different cryptocurrencies, you are buying them all the time. You can scale in, for example, $100 this week, $100 next week, and then $100 again next week, so you will get it at the best price. However, I will buy $300 to $500 into this straight away, and I will get a decent amount of these cryptocurrencies. And I'm just saying, and I'm giving you my motivations. However guys, my videos are not financial advice. I'm just telling you my motivations, why I decided to invest exactly in this cryptocurrency. Because of, firstly, circulating supply or maximum supply is only 8 billion, which is way lower than Shiba Inu, which also got popular. And there, as you know, all these new cryptocurrencies are now shooting up. And as you can see, this is also absolutely new. This is released pretty much here. If we look at maximum, let's have a look when it was released. It was released only in 16th of May. It shot up. Now it has bottomed out. And I believe that this is the best time to get in, because Bitcoin price went down, and now is the best time to get into this cryptocurrency. So let's have a look at project itself, guys. I was reading around here, as you can see. So calling all mamas, boys and girls who have a heart on for moms. And by the way, this will not be only a cryptocurrency as just a meme coin, but it will also have a charity project. So as this idea behind this meme coin is to think about your mom if you are investing in this cryptocurrency. So another meme, guys, and new people like memes, and that's why I also trying to keep with the trend, and I am investing in this crypto. And here is charity helping moms around the globe, guys, and this is charity which I was talking about. They are going to release this charity. So as if you will be holding this cryptocurrency, another thing which I like about this crypto and about holding this crypto, you will be pretty much earning more cryptocurrencies, because whenever transactions are happening on this blockchain or by using this cryptocurrency MILF, as you can see, guys, the shortcut or ticker for this is MILF. If you are interested, you can go on CoinGecko or CoinMarketCap, read more information about it. If you will be holding this crypto in your wallet, you will be earning also cryptocurrencies from transactions. So 5% of all these cryptocurrencies, whenever transaction is happening, will be distributed to users, to people who are holding these cryptocurrencies. And here is ever increasing price. Moms are the queens of their castle, so they make sure the foundation is strong, and so on and so forth. And like I mentioned, you can already see it listed on CoinGecko, LP burned, liquidity locked and ownership revoked. Like I mentioned about tokenomics, 4 billion initial burn on launch, guys. So they are pretty much, as I understand now, they are going to even burn 4 billion, which is 50% of this cryptocurrency. So 8 billion is, as you can see, total supply. So I believe that only 4 billion will be left in circulation after this burn. And here is contract address if you are interested to check it on BSC or Binance Smart Chain, Binance Smart Chain scan if you are interested to do so, guys. And each transaction has 10% MOM tax. This is like 5% reflect back to holders. This means what I just mentioned you, if you are just holding, you will be also as part getting from these 5% from transaction fees, and 5% will be added to liquidity pool, guys. And about MILF, come in, read about this project yourself. I will not be getting into details. There are lots of details which you can come in and read yourself, but I just wanted to give you my motivation why I decided to throw couple of hundred dollars into this cryptocurrency, because you never know what could happen. Because for example, if you would be invested in Shiba Inu when it was released, guys, you would be a millionaire by now if you would invest just couple of hundred dollars. And that's why I think that I will try, as this is absolutely new project, guys. It has way less in circulation than Shiba Inu. It is only 8 billion, or as I understand, there will be only 4 billion. I will check it a little bit later after this video. But in general, it is way, way smaller circulating supply. Like I mentioned, Shiba Inu is 500 trillion in circulation, where here we are talking only about 8 billion. Like I mentioned, there are thousands, then there are millions, then there are billions, and only after billions, there are trillions, guys. And after trillions, there are quadrillions. So we are talking only about billions, which is way, way smaller. So there are 1,000 billions in 1 trillion. Yeah, so in Shiba Inu circulation, there is 500 trillion. So decide for yourself. And currently price is only 0.0007. And Shiba Inu price currently, however, Shiba Inu is much more popular, obviously. But I believe that if people will decide to use this MILF, or if they will decide to invest, this could also make 1000x and 100x and so on and so forth, guys. So I decided to take a risk and invest in this. But as always, guys, whenever you are investing, or if you decide to invest, make your own decision, make your own research, try to decide for yourself whether you are going to take this risk or not before you are investing in these types of cryptocurrencies, because this is purely based on hype. If people will get a hype around it, and by the way, like I mentioned, there is only the 9%, guys. Its price, if we are looking only in 24 hours, it has gone up by 9.5%. So, and this is only because Bitcoin price has gone down, all cryptocurrencies pretty much experiencing now this pullback, which we are seeing here, guys. This happens with all cryptocurrencies. And that's why I believe that this is the best price to get into this type of cryptocurrency, meme coin, MILF, cryptocurrency for mothers, which could also attract a lot of people in future. So yes, guys, This is what I wanted to share with you in this video. If you found this useful, leave a like, so as share your projects in comments of this video. I will check them out. If there will be some project which I will find interesting, I will review in my videos, and see you in the next one.